Request show, and tonight a special tribute also to Phil Lynott, who died yesterday. Robbie Vincent at 9 and 11 o'clock, the Rankin Miss P.
Listen to Steve Wright, for it's no more Mr. Nice Guy.
Yeah, I could give him a rate.
Sunday morning true story. An outraged, topless dancer is up in arms over what she says are the shocking and immoral practices of her sister Bump and Grinder. Virginia Strang, aged 47, told the Houston City Council that strip clubs in the area encourage girls to spend time making suggestive conversation with men and fondling them so they'll spend more money on drinks. I am a moral person, Miss Strang declared. Once I come off the stage, I act like a lady. Well, let's hope, though, that her career takes off. Her clothes certainly will. Another Sunday morning true story. Okay, Lex, love, you ready now?
Yes, right. I'm Lex LaBelle in Hollywood, the woman with the inside gossip in 1986 on your favorite stars. What did the stars find under their very own Christmas trees? Who's fighting with Prince this week? Where did Billy Joel's daughter get her name? I'm Legs LaBelle, and I've got the New Year's gossip just for you, right after this record.
Legs LaBelle from Hollywood.